数。
Real quick, who remembers this challenge in the Yakuza 5 Coliseum? It's called Deathmatch 100, and as the name suggests, you fight 100 enemies through multiple waves, and as you progress the waves, enemies get stronger and stronger, having more health and more annoying movesets. It's probably the most difficult thing in the entire game, since with Kiryu, who's the strongest in the game, it lasts about 20 minutes, and with Shinada, who's the weakest, it's around half an hour of constant torment. What also makes it difficult is that the game doesn't allow you to use any healing items, equipment, weapons of your own, or food buffs. So no payback ring, no cheesy weapons, just straight up raw fighting in a tight space. With that being said, I don't need to mention that nobody has ever no damaged this before with any character, despite a few people trying. Well,
I got some bad ideas in my head.
If this video gets one like, just one like, I will put myself through the pain of no damaging this aggressively for the sake of your entertainment. It's probably gonna be the hardest thing I ever do. It might take me a week, it might take me 2 weeks, a month, we'll see, but I won't give up. If I get one like, of course. Before people ask, I'm gonna do Kiryu first, and maybe I do other characters if I have any will to live after it. But anyways, enjoy the video, I'm extremely satisfied with this performance. It took around 3 days to do it this way, so share the damn video with your boys, man. Love you, peace!
Oh!
You Call an ambulance, but not for me.